We're in the building.
Yes, thank you for having me.
This is Sinus in the building, people.
What's going on, y'all?
Straight out of work. The man has come here.
Work hard.
Trust Studios.
To trust do this the work. One,
two thing.
Shout out Workaholics, the yes, whole sir. Crew.
Trust.
All the affiliates.
You know? Circle of Trust.
Yeah, man.
The family. So what's good with you, man?
Hey, man, just working hard. You know, it's been 2 years in the making. Mm. You know, Juju album dropping.
Mean.
It's gonna mean. Happen. It's happening, man. I've been telling people on Instagram, yo, look it.
It's coming.
It's here. It will be here.
It's coming.
Let's give it, you know. We're not even going to put a timetable on it, but it's out. It's ready.
I mean, do you think they're going to be ready for it? I mean, I've been privileged to listen to it, work on it with you.
I know people are getting anxious. I don't know if they're ready, though. I don't
are
know
they
if
they're ready for it, bars? Man. That's what I'm saying. Are they ready for the bars?
That's the thing. The bars are what's going to keep people listening for a long time. You know what I mean? I've had people say, man, you know, sometimes the things you say, a lot of people, they're not going to get it.
It's going to go over their heads.
But just listen closely. I'm telling you, man, the vibe is good. It's got some personal joints on there. So I know people are going to get an inside to, you know, who Juju is, which is my nickname. You know what I mean?
D.W. Washburn.
Yes. I got recordings from 30 plus years ago,
crazy, you know,
not to age myself. But I think it's important for people to hear that I've always been musical. You know what I mean?
Yes,
at
sir.
Some point.
Yes, sir.
So, you know, when I hear the album, I just hope, you know, it ranks up there with some of the best, you know, because that's what I strive for. And it's all independent, you know what I mean? I got just two producers on it. It's, of course, L the Sarcastic One. And you know Arkadelic, Tone Benj, Aaron, what up, baby? Yes, I mean, that's family. So he,
yes, sir.
You know, he's taking over most of it. But, you know, I had to reach out to to L Sarcastic and, you know, I'm just feeling that boom bat style, man. So
I think the project's... Whew.
Yeah, okay.
They're going to have to listen to it for themselves, man. They're going to have to listen to it for themselves. That's all I can say.
It's got a smooth flow. You know how it goes, Trust. So, I mean, you've been there the whole time. Appreciate you putting
Trust
your fingerprints
family,
on it. So, like,
Trust family, you in the building. About to do what you do.
Yeah, yeah. So
we got Sinus.
So we out here, man.
We got Dante. We got Trey Tuck.
Trey.
Drew Tuck.
Let's get it, Drew. Drew
Charles
Heff.
Tyson.
Woo.
Drew Heff.
Yes.
Excuse me, yo. Drew Heff's about to be a problem, too.
Man.
Everybody's a problem.
Everybody in this
Everybody's
whole
a problem.
Organization is
Dude.
A problem.
Did you see that clip of Dante at the concert he had?
That kid is a beast.
Charles
Tyson. You dealing with all, and that's the thing me and CT was talking about the other day. It's the generations, right? So there's really no gap. We cover a lot of different generations being from different ages. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
And of course, I'm showing my age because I feel like I've done this long enough. I really got nothing to prove, but just to give you nothing but pure quality in my music and hopefully give people something to listen to.
I'm listening to the bars,
times
man.
To come, man.
The bars.
Bars are there, man.
I'm telling you right now, man. If they don't know by now, man. The Trust Fam got bars.
Bars, like
you
6G.
Got people,
this is the 6G network.
You got people in here who spit flames and just do what they do.
Hey, that's what,
do
that's
what
they
we
built
do.
For, you know, that's what
you
we
know,
built
we got,
for. You gotta do
you
it.
Still got VI Link.
VI.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we got VI.
H-Bomb.
You know what I'm saying?
811 series. You know? I mean, there's so many things that we're doing independently. It's crazy.
It's crazy, right?
So, you
and
know,
got, yo,
stay tuned for more, people. I'm
got,
telling you.
Yo, undercover, I'm trying to get him, man. I'm trying to get Kincaid to come back out.
Oh, man.
Kincaid
bully.
The bully.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? I'm trying
Let's
to get him
out.
Jack
Let's get him out. Shout out, Jack.
Let's
Coach.
Get it, yo.
Yeah, man. We got a lot of things coming up. You know what I mean? There's a lot of songs in the vault. There's plenty
yes,
of stuff coming up. We got more shows to come.
Yes, sir.
Just let's take over 2020, man. It's that
Cut
vision.
Cut Sean James. Hands dirty in the building, yo.
Hands dirty.
Yo.
Let's do it, man.
Enough talk,
I'm
man.
I'm
they
ready.
Know what you're here
I'm ready.
For.
What beat
they
we
know
got?
What you're here
what beat
for,
we got
man.
Flexing on? Let's go. Let's get it.
We gonna go over. We gonna have you do Nas's Light. So we gonna call it Sinus's Light.
One of my favorite
Sinus's things. Light.
Sinus's Light.
What is Sinus like?
Yeah.
Woo! Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Are you ready for this?
Let's get it.
You ready for this moment?
This moment
Are
right
you ready
now.
For the Juju album to drop?
I'm ready. Everybody should be.
Enough talk. Let's go.
Let's go.
Trust Productions.
Freestyle Session.
Circle of Trust, Sinus. One of the best to do it.
appreciate that.
Yes, sir.
At Sinus World IG Cat.
How you
doing, man? Let's go one time. Hey, yo, I spit it in granular detail, like sand in my sandwich, I'm living like Ezel. Fridays managed to cop me some weed spill. Slip hurt my neck and my back, won 100 stacks, but settle for a beer. I mean, it's my year. Hip-hop heads, I think I might die here. Piss off feds, you know I'm a ride, yeah. Uber when I lift off, higher than God's son, got me feeling like Nas Air. Had a little ex, old enough to feel little ex. Now she pop Adderall, little ex, little sex, randos. Handed it out just like a sample. Admit I had feelings, now I'm feeling like an asshole. Over it, focus on rap like Cutman. Just hold the mic, tell by my punches I'm taking over shit. But I just want my place, ask a midwife. I mean, somebody's gotta care for the kid, right? I don't want peeps to think I'm on my midlife. I ain't new to being this cordial, homie, I've been nice. It's that new ordinance, on point like coordinates. Everything I'm on catch fire like insubordinates. Bossed up, hold your applause. If we talking bars, all they got is minis in a tour bus. Not even a toss-up, microwave pizza. Juju got the game on lock, no features. Jesus, that's where the same ends. Blessing all these fake ass bitches with spray tans. You and your lame mans, his boy and his Ray-Bans. Your Carmel Macchiato and fake fans. Followers, the ones that never doubted him. I just want people to hear this and say I'm proud of them. I just want Primo to hear this, just like I got a gun. Aim it up by your eardrum, my name ring a little some. Like after the club, we at the diner now. They know I'm eating these cats, shout out to Chinatown. That's word to my free, write it down. Plenty driven this car, I got the title now. Dirty, Sanchez, flirty. Lie on repeat, we beef like jerky. Fire like Austin, it's heat like Jersey. Gotta hand it to the star, D-Wade jersey. You can't hurt me, cocktails is Molotov. I might need this whole track to get my point across. Sorry for your loss, you know what sin is sauce? I be kicking up dirt like a motocross. Call me L, we family now. Remember hand-me-down starter coats, now I start a trendy style. Indie, I never gave a douchey vibe. It's all Gucci-ass Louis, got a new design. Cinematic A-lister, talking movie lines. My shit polished, you can see the dookie shine. Under the letterman, yo, the flow relevant, dope like coke pedaling over that Coachella shit. Grand stage, kids on a rampage. One nightstand, holding up a fan base. One mic stand, don't tell me what I can't say. One mic, a pair of J's, I'm a fan fave. Not a wave, I'm a tsunami. You sloppy over beats like rapping is your new hobby. Every challenge is a new body. Every beat punani. I ain't trying to get with you, mommy. Distractions, gotta follow my action plan. I'll be here for a minute doing my hammer dance. Sinister menace, they never had a chance. Told me handy your business, I'm like trust. Nobody do it like us, now I'm declining cash advance. Been sleeping on a kid, popping out of van. Shining, tight bombing. Thorough like the Federal Bureau with good timing. I ain't lying, quit trying to be who I'm not, see. Roll with the minors, big leagues, that never got me. Incarcerated, I feel it in time, no. You want a symbol, here we go, bump the stereo. Original rhymes, tight like Max Security. Rappers taking handouts, I'm saying fuck the charity. Whoa, you already know, cause everybody know it's Revelation Part Do. Exclusive intro to the headpiece, Scully a Kango, Fader Afro. Pull out a stove, got a match, yo, I gotcha. Harder than some absolute vodka. Hit rewind two times, my lyrics shock, yeah, I see this. Dripped about sex, sporting Adidas. Beat for rockin' rosary beads, believe in Jesus. One knee, praying to God, please forgive. Be the unit from now till chill, forever live. Sin.